Ladies, gentlemen, welcome to another game of Evolve. Playing some Wraith for a day. I forgot to bring mobility perk. I'm already feeling it. It does not feel great to play Wraith without mobility perks. Because she does not cover a lot of distance. And in combat, she needs to use her warps a lot. Sir, go down.
This is the cataclysm. Meteors rain from
I've
the sky.
I've been scanned.
Some bringing fire and death. Some bringing death.
Oh, I love how y'all do stuff like that.
Damaging meteors harm both hunters and the monster. While healing meteors restore the hunter's health.
I think I can sneak back.
As well as replenish the monster's armor.
Strike.
Watch for a colored indicator on the ground to see which meteors are falling where.
Sneaking never works. They didn't see me. I think I pulled it off. Who says you can sneak in stage 2? You're so confused. The problem with sneaking in stage 2 is that you don't get enough booty for doing it because the wildlife doesn't always respawn. Hello game, let me eat. Okay, this might not be a bad place to get domed. Don't want to dome me here. You know, I haven't played Wraith much, so I don't remember what are the best places for you to get domed at. I don't even remember what the hunters pick. Do we wanna fight? Do we wanna fight? I think they've wisened up. Wait, I know who it is. Who's the support? Who's the medic? Is it Lazarus? Team come to fight. I don't have enough stamina. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm not doing any damage. Bad.
Dome coming down.
I love how this meteor took a fucking bar out of my health, but barely tickled the hunters. I'm playing with 300 ping, that's why. The game must have registered that I had more than... The game must have registered that I was in the meteor longer than I actually was on my screen. Hello. Hello? What the fuck is that? Oh, this is a great dome for me. 1, 2, 3. Down. Oh, my God, one down. Begin. Oh, you do not want to fight me, boss. Cut across the map. Hell, what the fuck? Oh, yes. Slow. Can I climb on top of it? I can. I should get dome. Seems like a great place to fight. Probably not where that stops.
Hunter down.
Follow me up here. Slim must have taken double reload. He seems to not move strongly at fucking this. Come on, a little more. Yes, fuck it, so good. Decoy, thank you, decoy. Turn down the lights. Turn down the lights. Oh, my goodness, I'm cool. This is another song is stuck in my head. So I need to evolve before the dome comes. Oh, it's coming back already. I think they're getting ready at the relay. No, they need to fight.
The monster has evolved. The relay is vulnerable. Get in there.
Slim, I wanna play. Won something for once. It's a GG for now. Let's see how much damage we did. Bucket really had to make us work for those downs. And 20 reductions, 25k on supernova. I would have thought I would have done more damage with the warp blast, but I guess I wasn't very accurate with it.